talking about Anahuac taking on Kirbyville over at Kyle White Stadium.
Those Panthers.
Oh, look at that beautiful sunset.
Oh, wow. Southeast Texas sunset. And those Panthers have been running all over their opponents. Kirbyville was going to have their hands full in this one. And we're going right to Anahuac first with it. This is a pass over to Robert Bailey. Big fella can run. Takes a few defenders there to bring him down. And we're staying with Anahuac on this one. It's going to Christian Sanchez. This time on the ground, a little pitch out. He's got a blocker in front. Look at this, shedding tackles. You can't bring this guy down. Sanchez gets to the sideline, and he's turning on the motor all the way in for the score. And the Panthers go up 8-0. Two-point conversion is good. Cheerleaders having some fun. Let's see what Kirbyville can do. They hand it off to Taylor Alfred. He's going to the left. He's got a cavalcade in front of him. He's throwing out the truck stick, and he is going to step out of bounds, but not before picking up a big gain there. Now Kirbyville handing it off to Brandon Mahaffey. His turn to try to make something happen. Brought down by the jersey there, but again, another big gain. Weren't able to score on that. Ends up in a turnover. Now it's Anahuac's turn. The pass going to Zion Clark. He's at the 10, 5. Blocker in front, diving for the pylon. He's in for the score. So Anahuac goes up 16-0 there, and then later on it's Landon Corbett. He goes in for another run. We go right to the scoreboard there, 51-27. The Panthers keep rolling.
Nice win right there.